Let's see the question. Here they are asking us to compute the elasticity of supply. This is the schedule, price and supply. 20, 40, supply is 100 to 200. What would be the elasticity? Note that we are talking about the point elasticity. So in case of point elasticity, first of all, like elasticity is percentage change in the quantity by percentage change in the price. In case of point elasticity, we say change in the quantity by Q naught divided by change in the price by P naught. Okay, so what is the change in the quantity? It is 100 plus 100. What is the change in the price? It is plus 20. So your elasticity is 100 divided by initial quantity is 100. 20 divided by initial quantity is 20. So it will be 1. So the elasticity of supply, it is equal to 1. As per the point elasticity, there is another concept wherein they take as average. Okay, so here change in the quantity is 100, but the Q is taken as the average of the 2. So that is, it is 100 plus 200 by 2. So in that case, elasticity will be 100 divided by 150, and the price, change in the price is 20 divided by 30. So if you see, it will be, in this case also it is same. It will be 1. Either you take the average or you take the point elasticity, in both the cases it is coming as 1.